What's up everyone, this is your homegirl Gotti, and today we're on our last video of the week. I hope you guys have been enjoying this Halloween tutorials. So today we're going to be doing the spiders on my face with a spider web, and let's go ahead and get started. We're going to start with the Anastasia Beverly Hills palette with this cool tone brown, and you want to tap tap because it does come out a little strong and it does have a lot of fallout. So if you do your face first, this might get all over your face, and you want to tap. So next I'm going to go ahead and get this jumbo black pencil, and I'm going to go ahead and put it all over my lid to use as a base. Then we're going to go in with the black shade and we're going to place it on top of that. So with this smoky eye we do have to blend, so I'm going to go in with this gray shade and I'm going to put this on the crease to blend out the black and the gray. And then I go back in with the black shade and add a little bit more just so it can look a little bit darker. And then with the same jumbo pencil, I'm going to put it on the in my bottom waterline, and I'm going to go ahead and go back and blend again. Okay, so now to start the spider, I'm going to go ahead and use this e.l.f. Cosmetics black eyeliner pen. And I was really surprised by this because this was only $2 and it worked very well, and it's also very thin, so I was able to do the spider. You can also do an outline first with like a beige or white color so that you can know where you're gonna do the spider, but I decided to just do it like this kind of freehand because it was just a little bit easier for me. And so I'm gonna go ahead and do this all around the eye, and then I will start kind of like thickening a little by little because it can get real thick real fast. Which is what happened to me before, and I didn't want that to happen today, so this is what I did. And in this last leg, I messed up a little bit, so I go back and erase it, and just with a beauty blender, I put more foundation, and then I go back and put it a little bit higher. Because I didn't like the way it was looking, so I went back and fixed it. So now I'm going to highlight some areas of the spider so it can give that spider-like effect. And I'm going to use this white eyeliner from NYX. And I'm going to put some white dots, like 2 or 3, on each leg. Next, with the Fame palette from Colourpop, I'm going to use this black gray shade, and I'm going to create the shadow of the spider so it can kind of create a little bit of a 3D effect. Now to start the spider web, I'm going to be using the same black eyeliner, and I'm going to put this on the corner of my head where it looks like I have a bald spot, but I don't know. And I'm going to start drawing the spider web, and then I'm going to do this little curve so it can look like a spider web. How many times can I say spider web? I don't know. But anyways, I'm going to put this a little bit longer too, just so it can look more like a, you guessed it, a spider web. Now with this pink color, I'm gonna fill in the little holes. It looks like it's a very light pink, so it looks more like white, and I use this to shade in all the little holes and yeah, just to give it that little web effect. And then I'm also going to go back with the same black eyeliner that I used before to create the shadow, to create another shadow for the spider web as well. Now for the little spiders on my cheek, you don't have to do this, you can just simply draw it on your face, but I decided that I wanted it a little bit more real. So what I did is I drew a dot, and then on the sides, for the legs, I'm gonna go ahead and use some individual lashes, and I'm gonna glue them right next to the dots. Next for lips, I'm going in with Bullchic from Colourpop as the lip liner, and then I'm going in with the Smashbox color, lip color, to fill it in with a gray. And I'm going to go ahead and also start doing the spider. We're going to do the exact same thing that I did on my eye. We're going to do it on the lip as well, just a little bit smaller and only on the side. And for the finishing touches, I'm gonna go ahead and get this glitter body liner from NYX, and I'm gonna put some on the spider web just to give it a little pizzazz. And this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Remember to give it a like, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.